I'm about to embark on a concert tour. Do you foresee any issues in working for a black man?
You and the Deep South, there's gonna be problems.
Promise me you're gonna write me a letter.
Problems.
It is my feeling that your diction could use some finessing.
Why are you breaking my balls?
Tell me that don't smell better.
I've never had fried chicken in my life.
You people love the fried chicken.
You have a very narrow assessment of me, Tony.
Yeah, right? I'm good.
I'm not permitted to dine here.
I'm afraid not.
How does he shake their hands like that?
Because it takes courage to change people's hearts.
What are you doing?
A letter.
Dear Dolores, sometimes you remind me of a house.
You know this is pathetic, right?
Put this down. Falling in love with you
was the easiest thing I have ever done. P.S. Kiss the kids?
That's like clinging a cowbell at the end of Shostakovich's Seven.
That's good.
It's perfect, Tony.
Get out, Sam!
You never win with violence. You only win when you maintain your dignity.
I know exactly who I am. You don't know your own people. You, Mr. Big Shot, doing concerts for rich people.
So if I'm not black enough, and if I'm not white enough, then what am I?
Anyone can sound like Beethoven, but your music, only you can do that.
What do we do about the bone?
We do this.
Pick it up, Tony.
Squirrels would eat it anyway.
Pick it up.